Well, everyone, Jawtooth here again, and I'm in Marion, Ohio, and I just shot a really cool video of a coal train, loaded coal train, headed northbound going by the station. And at the same time, there was a intermodal train going southbound, and I didn't know which one to film, so I started filming the intermodal train, and I switched over to the coal train, got the whole coal train. This is really cool. I'll be standing between both of them down here in Marion, Ohio. So go ahead and start the video, son. This is going to be a really awesome one. Check that out. Got a train on both tracks, a CSX and a Norfolk Southern coming. I don't know which one to film. What do you film? Got one on both tracks. Train in front of me and one in back of me. What would you do? Have a look. Hope you don't lose count. There you go. Remember the silver car. Alright, don't lose down. Have a look. Intermodal train just ended, so it's gone. All right, so I stand in between two trains at the same time. Intermodal train and a big coal train. What would you do? Which one would you film? That was pretty cool. Obviously, I went with the coal train. And the DPUs, that was pretty awesome on there. I can still see the other train way off in the distance. Just now went around the curve. CSX and Norfolk Southern come together right down there around that curve. Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. That was pretty cool. Ah, but wait, there's more. We got some double stacks coming here, it looks like. Several locomotives pulling. CSX south across the Diamonds here. Oh, wait a minute, that's a Heritage engine. That's a Heritage locomotive, New Jersey. That was pretty awesome. That engine was so dirty, I didn't even recognize that as a Heritage engine at first. Wow, I thought it was a CSX engine that was so dirty. But that was pretty cool. Thanks for watching. Leave some comments below. What do you think about that? Started booking too. Sounds really neat going across these Diamonds here. Thanks for watching. Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course always is. Well, looks like they're doing some switching over here. So it's gonna be going back and forth for quite a while. That's a long train right there. That train might be a couple miles long. So we got something else over here we can have a look at. Check out this caboose right here behind me. Look at that. That is nice looking. And they're still doing some switching over there. That could be a while. And they're working on a crossing down here. All kinds of live action going up here in Marion, Ohio. Thanks for watching, everyone. That train has come to a stop. Cut. Kitty. Hi there. Hi. Look how cute that cat is. Really soft and silky. She's really soft. Hi, kitty. Here comes the kitty cat. Hi, kitty. Hi there.